Bye. For many people, owning a Ferrari is a dream, and it's at Maranello where these dreams are made real. At Ferrari, we have a proud racing tradition and a constant desire to innovate. But it's the extraordinary people who work here and their endless pursuit of perfection that make our cars like no other car in the world. Sharing the knowledge of the Formula One racing team and using the most sophisticated technology, the design department is where the dream starts. From initial sketches, the design is gradually perfected and then developed into a computerized 3D wireframe model. One of the most important aspects of the design of a Ferrari is the aerodynamics. So a scale model is made and tested in the wind tunnel in Maranello. Once everyone is happy with the design, the car goes into production. At the Maranello foundry, the metal alloys are heated to 800 degrees Celsius and poured into individual molds. The engine has more than 300 components and is put together mainly by hand at the Ferrari factory, where natural light, trees and plants help to create the perfect working environment. After the engine has been built in this environment, it's where the famous Ferrari roar is heard for the first time. Nearby, the car's body shell is being built. Ferrari has one of the most advanced body plants in the world, where the finest manual skills combine with sophisticated technology to produce the lines and shapes that make a Ferrari instantly recognizable. The body is made entirely out of aluminium, which is light and durable, and Ferrari's craftsmen really excel in body paneling, fitting, and adjustment of the parts. The completed body shell is sent to the paint department, where it's plunged into a series of 11 dip tanks and rotated 360 degrees to provide a series of tough protective layers. Then it's the turn of Ferrari's graceful robots, who paint the car in the customer's chosen color. The customer can choose from a range of proposed colors or ask for any color he desires. And it's in the final assembly where everything comes together. The body, chassis and engine. The electrics, dashboard and windscreen. In this department, each car travels through about 50 specialized workstations in about 6 days, which combine cutting-edge technology with human skill and craftsmanship. And once the handcrafted interior is fitted and the wheel nuts are tightened, the car is ready to be tested. A great many extraordinary people are involved in the making of a Ferrari, from research and development right through the production process to putting the car through its paces on the test track. All of them proud to have played their part.